Let's take everything away except our picture of the prototype relationship between these two objects, and consider this relationship just on its own. If this behavior was useful to us for making the rose object capable of resembling the gold object, are there other objects in JavaScript that might make use of this mechanism? For example, does gold delegate its own failed lookup somewhere? In fact, it does. There is a top-level object that every JavaScript object eventually delegates to. This is where all the basic methods are provided for all objects. We call it the object prototype because it provides the shared properties of all objects in the entire system. That way, when you ask an object for its .toString property, you get access to a function that can do the appropriate work. Once you've accessed the function, you can immediately call it, and the object that you did the property lookup on will appear to the left of the dot at that function's call time. Thanks to the way that the parameter this works, the shared function will work as expected with the this keyword bound to the rows object, even though the .toString method was technically stored way up on the object prototype.